The prodigal son, Shane McMahon, steps into the ring. We're able to stop at nothing to win.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Ooh. Oof. Nasty left hook.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Oh, right to my gut.
That'll tear the features clean off your face.
Now in full control. Side rushing leg sweep. Side rushing leg sweep.
Oh, perfect four.
Nice job by Shane McMahon.
Well measured.
Elbow drop.
Shane becoming incensed.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Guys, Shane McMahon takes the idea of high-risk maneuvers to the extreme. Do you think we'll see Shane take flight tonight?
I think you can count on it. Shane doesn't see a lot of in-ring action, so he knows when he gets those openings, he has to make them count.
Arguably, Shane McMahon putting the boots to him. And... oh, you don't think, Corey?
No, Byron, no way. Shane O'Mac has got to be out of his mind.
Shane's about to do a little bit of traveling. Coast to coast.
I don't think Nash saw that coming. Peanuts are usually served when you take to the air like that.
Cover. Is it enough?
One, two, three.
Shane McMahon scores the victory.
Decisive.